everyone's so bubbly and no trouble-y. All Mer-pups love to sing and swim dance and... well, except for Moby.
Yep, yep, yep.
He's not much of a fin fan of music or dancing or celebrating anything, really. But one thing he does love is his inventions.
Yeah!
I'd love to see some of his inventions.
Me too, dude.
Hey, dude, that's a really rad squid pal.
Paw bump?
Yeah?
I guess Mer-pups don't do paw bump. It's easy, Moby. You just put out your paw like this.
That's it, dude. Then I bump it like this.
Okay, maybe we can play later.
What's going on?
Hey, I can speak. Actual topsider words. But how? Wow! I'm a land pup.
This is gonna be so much fun.
maybe I should try walking first.
This rules!
When that pup bump paws with me, it must have given me legs and a voice, like topsiders.
Look at this stuff and think of all the cool things I could build!
Like tentacles.
What's better than two arms? More arms!
It was so wonderful getting to know you, Coral. I wish I could show you where I live in Adventure Bay.
That'd be fantastic! But I need to be a land pup again, which would make it fantastic.
Perhaps that's possible. According to Mer-pup mythology, if a Mer-pup bumps the paws of a land pup, that puppy patty cake turns them into a land pup.
Want to give it a try?
It worked. The only tail I have now is the kind you wag.
Coral, what did you tell them?
That I'd be back to Puplantis soon. But if they need me, just send me a bubble bark.
What's a bubble bark?
We'll show you. That's Mer-pup for have a nice trip. Marvelous to meet you.